Hello, today I'm going to show you how to set up an aviary and hope it becomes useful. Okay, today I'm going to show you how you set up an aviary. First thing, you have food. Food can be put in these bowls here, but make sure you put them right up to the top. Second thing, water. Just put some water in a bowl and they can just drink out of that. And make sure that you have lots of cuttlefish, because if they don't have cuttlefish, they could help them digest and put a seed there. And make sure they have, if you want, make sure they have a lot of different things.